Hello and welcome to League of Gamers, the channel that brings you the latest video game news and top plays out there. Over the past few years, eSports has grown from the basements of convention halls to big sports stadiums worldwide. However, cheaters and hackers are being found in almost any common eSports video game nowadays. It's no secret that a number of high-profile features in the gaming industry have been implicated in some hacking scandals in the past. There are a variety of ways to cheat in sports. Some are more subtle than others, but when you're cheating and something is on the line, it's a whole different matter. We are back with another video on eSports cheating controversies. I hope you enjoy the content, but make sure you are subscribed to our channel for more like it in the future. And don't forget to click on that bell icon to be notified of the next time we post. Now let's begin with the top 5 eSports cheating controversies. Number 5. TSM vs. Azubu Frost. This incident occurred during the Season 2 World Championships of League of Legends, conducted in October 2012. The eSports tournament was clearly streamed to tens of thousands of viewers around the world. Members of the Azubu Frost eSports team kept looking at the audience's screen during the quarterfinals, which was visible to both teams due to the stage's setup. This allowed them to pinpoint the exact location of other TSM members on the map. TSM members accused Azubu Frost of cheating after the game. Azubu Frost received a $30,000 fine for cheating at the end of the controversy. Number 4. Miss Q Gemini. Another eSports hacking controversy, another game of Counter-Strike. Global Offensive. Miss Q Gamer, a streamer, was caught on camera using cheats during a rated Counter-Strike Global Offensive match. She was using a wall hack, which meant the enemies could be seen through walls. There was no denying that cheaters were at operation. When her audience realized she was cheating, they became very vocal in the chat. When Miss Q Gemini looked in the chat, she pretended it was a bug and said things like, "OMG, where did these cheats come from?" She promptly blamed someone named Clara for the cheats on her system. She immediately exited the game, expecting a VAC ban, which she received. She traded everything she owned and opened a new account. The Jin, she's known as Clara in the CSGO culture, which is an inside joke. She was given a one-day Twitch suspension, which she has continued to stream without incident. She's still out there, despite the fact that she's gone private to stop major trolling. Miss Q Gemini made a name for herself by stealing, and as a result, she's received a lot of attention. Miss Q Gemini's cheating controversy seems to have benefited her rather than harmed. Number 3. Hovik KQLY Tovmasian, Titan star player, received a VAC ban in 2014, creating a stir in the CSGO culture. KQLY was one of the best CSGO players in France, winning several tournaments. The Electronic Sports World Cup 2013 was one of them. After winning the ESWC with Clan Mystic in 2013, KQLY joined LDCL in 2014 and finished in the top 4 with ESL1 Cologne. KQLY was one of the best players in the game at the time, so this was particularly surprising. Though he initially denied cheating, he later admitted that he wanted to try hacking software. KQLY was apparently persuaded by the developer of the Aim Buyup program that many professionals were already using as a version of the software. People began challenging a number of other top CSGO players after the incident. Number 2. IBP Match Fixing. The notorious iBuyPower and netcodeguides.com CSGO match fixing scandal of August 20th, 2014 must not be forgotten. The CEVO Professional Season 5 pitted iBuyPower, IBP, against netcodeguides.com, with the IBP team strongly favored to win. However, IBP did not come out on top. In reality, IBP was defeated 16-4 by netcodeguides.com. In the gaming world, upsets are common, but iBuyPower's tactics were bizarre, as they were wasting grenades and attempting knife attacks at odd times. While the situation was suspicious, it wasn't until January 16, 2015 that a follow-up report exposed leaked evidence specifically implicating several members of IBP in match fixing. The iBuyPower team were reportedly bet against themselves, told netcodeguides.com to do so, and then lost on purpose. they were able to recognize some high-value bets made by Duke fam and Derek Bourne, who was linked to the IBP team, with the help of Courtney Timpson, a CSGO Lounge employee. Valve permanently banned all four IBP members, despite the fact that they only made a few thousand dollars. Number 1. Adderall Scandal. Finally, there's the most well-known eSports cheating controversy of all. The CSGO Adderall scandal is one that had the most effects on eSports. It also goes to show that performance-enhancing drugs are a problem in all sports, including eSports. Adderall is a central nervous system stimulant that is classified as a performance-enhancing drug. It's widely used to treat ADHD, but it is often secretly used recreationally. In 2015, during an interview with Corey Simfis-Friesen, who offhandedly confessed to using Adderall during Katowice 2015, the CSGO Adderall controversy erupted. Simfis was not only admitting to using Adderall in a game, but he also implicated a number of other players and said it was commonplace in the CSGO community. Simfis was kicked out from Cloud9 but has since reappeared with the help of Team SoloMid and Splice. He is a member of Team Envy, who is currently inactive. This cheating scandal was unlike any other. It made eSports a source of public humiliation and scrutiny. The ESL has banned a number of performance-enhancing drugs in response to the criticism. And the World Anti-Doping Agency has issued a warning. The ESL has revised its stance as a result of the controversy and has also initiated random drug tests at ESL 1 Cologne. It's incredible how one cheater can completely change the game for everyone else. So these were our top 5 eSports cheating controversies. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe so you can join the League of Gamers squad and be a part of our channel. Thanks so much for watching.